surprise! The black car is mine! I don't see you! Price is gone! Bear now! Bear now!
No, no, no! Stick together! This is one clever fox!
One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Apostles of Arthur, you've hunted well. It appears the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what is the soul of a man? I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me, what is the soul of a man?
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What? No!
Time for eating.
That's you. My father was alive inside the air that gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. Do you have a vehicle that could take you to your car? I do, say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Over here! Over! Come look!
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes. Oh, not good. Not good. No dogs seem to fare.
Dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
I'll cut out your teeth with the cactus hole, shut your fucking back!
What?
Bring it up! Should know better, maggot roadkill! Mess with the best! You're down now! Another one! Fun's not over yet, boys! You regret coming here, boy! You're coming for me!
Get that son off!
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, darling. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Woo! Amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. In for the house. Yeah, look. There. Scabarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself, Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. Hideout awaits! Come and see, huh? Come and see, O Saint. A dream. hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one, blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. We must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
Over here, Wastelander!
I'm going. Wait here.
Fuel. Unfortunately, with gas town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
We're in luck.
It's rare, Hall.
We may refuel and and demolish. All the way to the brim! Praises! She's full! But let's bring an extra for refueling. Or blowing something up. Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their...